you don't praise God, it's a waste. You'd be worth $1,000,000,000, but if you don't know how to praise God, it's a waste. He said,
God hates cops! That's a pretty cool little ambiance, huh? From Seattle. Those good Christians! Throw up his eternal, they're coming back! Woo! I forgot what we're doing. This is so fun. I love you guys. We're just a bunch of good old Christians up here, and we'd like to take a trip back in time to when things were a lot simpler. If you didn't like somebody, you'd accuse him of some shit, and then you gotta cut his head off. This song is called Bring Back the Guillotine!
Just be fun, guys!
God get a hallelujah? Can I get a amen? Praise God, praise God. Hey, I know there's a lot of people out there that are kind of suspicious of Jesus Christ. And I know you can't spell sus, Jesus without sus. Amen, amen. But what we want to do right now, look across the aisle into somebody's eyes like this young beautiful man. Look into their eyes and I want you to say, I see you. I love you. I want to get to know you. Is that motherfucker who's gonna kill us all. In the end of days, everything I do, God made me do it.
Yeah. Why do we say God bless the U.S.? Is it because it rhymes? There's a whole fucking world out there, bitch! But that's okay. Let me take a peek here. Take a little peek. Oh, yeah. That's what we're doing. Oh, yeah. All right, guys. We like to make this show interactive. So, I want to know how many of y'all really think you're going to go to heaven when you die? Oh, here's another question. How many of y'all want your moms to go to heaven? If your mom's a bitch, you usually say no right there. But if you love your mom, you say yes. You know why? Because God is where it's at, you stupid fucks. Everybody wants to be there. Do you want to go to heaven, bitch? Fucking died out there. I want day three, Jesus, not day motherfucking one. Let's go. Who's got a water? I need a water. One more water. One more water. That's not enough. Get it out of here. All right, guys. Thank you for coming out. Filth is Eternal is next. That's where you cheer. This might be the last question of the night. How many of you fucking turkeys, that's a Christian thing to say, how many of you little turkeys have been baptized in the Holy Ghost? Woo! Come on, don't be sad. Don't be shy. Well, I hate to break it to you, you fucking morons. If you were baptized in any church other than the Church of Cancer Christ, you might as well have been baptized in peace. Yeah. know who invented fire? Not that little bitch, Lucifer. Wasn't soft as baby shit, Satan. It was motherfucking Jesus Christ. And after this song, the next song, we're gonna fucking show you God's light. So follow me outside when I leave, you motherfuckers. But only if I can get a water. And you guys sing Hail Christ. Let's go. You got 5. You got 7 seconds.